Hi. Hello. Hi, Goodest Cat. Hi, Isaac. Hi, Drusy. Ciao Tamara. Misha says hi too. Katjan. Meow. Katjan. What's up, guys? I haven't seen you since yesterday. By the way, I'm drinking my coffee and sitting here away from each other. Michu has been very cranky since last time you see him. Maybe because of all that catnip. He's coming down catnip. Hi, Ricardo. I'm doing great, thank you. How are you? Hi, Bobby. How are you, my friends? What you been up to? What you doing? Yeah, me just tired of all that catnip yesterday. Thank you, friend. I I guess we are all tired. Drew is tired. Good as Kiara is tired. I'm tired. Me too is tired. Thank you, Drew. I'm glad you're doing well, Bobby. It's sunny here too. Видишь, мне чешет Тамара, как же пробудись. Oh, it's cool, good as cat. You can do that too. What's up with that paw? What's up you open them? Oops, sorry. Oh, thank you, Drew. I think we're gonna have rain too tomorrow and the whole week. Oh, thank you, Bobby. He was absolutely white when he was very, very small, and now he's getting these patterns, and he's more like brownish chocolate color now. Hello? He wants me to spread. Hi, Paula. Yeah, yes, Bobby, he's up, but then he goes back to sleep. We switch to the front camera? Well, here we go. Oh, very tired. Oh, everybody, by the way, I said in the beginning of the live stream, I'm drinking my coffee, so if you're hearing noises, that's it. Slurp, yeah. He's heavy. Thank you, Paula. He just loves the sun. Loves sunbathing. Do you guys work out? Gura's cats just came from jogging. So I wonder, do you guys work out too? Hi, kitten. Thank you. Yes, Paula Mitch is very sleepy from all that catnip he ate yesterday. He's been sleeping pretty much all day. I'm sorry, my phone is ringing. Ciao, Vesna. Oh, by the way, I am Leo the Unique. That's my friend Vesna, and she has the most adorable and the smartest dog on planet Earth. You should check her out. Bye, Paula. Hi, Diana. Or Diana, Diana, I'm so sorry, I don't know how to pronounce it. Hi, Frankie and company. Hey, a question for Frank and company. Micho asked me how is Georgia doing? He seems like he's very interested in Georgia. Thank you so much. Hi, Grim Destroyer. Frank and company and I are preparing some interesting videos for you guys to see. It's coming soon.
Big booty. Big booty.
Thank you, Grim Destroyer. I'm doing well. And Mitch is a little bit tired. He had m much, much, much more catnip than he's supposed to, I guess. Ciao, Tata. Something like that. Bye, have a wonderful day. Thank you, pretty boy. Well, sure. We'll talk on Instagram. Well, thank you. Thank you, kisses. Micho is almost 2 years old. He's born on August 2019. Yes, Frankie and Company said everyone check out the newest version of Micho and George's love story, published in the next 30 minutes. As soon as I finish this live, and as soon as we get over those technical difficulties. Thank you, kisses. Sunbathing kitty. Hi, Vanessa. Oh, thank you so much. A blob. Oh, thank you, Walter. Ciao, Michael. Нужен. Oh, thank you. I will. I will give him kisses. Where's your face? Ricardo. Have a wonderful day. How long were you running? Mitchell, where is your face? How do you breathe? Five minutes, yeah, I'm out of shape too. I mean, I was in a very, very good shape, but I haven't worked out in like 2 months. The stairs. Yes, as a matter of fact, my legs are very numb right now. He weighs approximately, I'd say 13 pounds because, yes, about 13 pounds. Vai, mic, mic, miau, miau. Mitch's favorite food is most definitely cheese. I would say cheese. Bye, Drew. Yeah. Weird for liking cheese. No, I guess all cats like cheese. Micho doesn't go outside at all. We live in an apartment. Oh. Yeah, I feel guilty too because I don't know, it's not in their nature to live in a small apartment, but I have my fears too. Bye, Frankie. We'll talk soon. We talked about just thinking about taking him for a walk, but I guess I don't know. We're too scared of many things. Oh, I'm sorry, Boo Boo, because I'm filming on my phone and a message. It was a message. I'm sorry. Oh my God, I'm sorry, Diana. Hi, Relentless. Oh yes, good as cat, you're right. Relentless is our 10th member. Boo boo, I'm so sorry. I'm talking to Karen from Frankie and Company. We are discussing details about the video. It's coming up after this live stream. So keep an eye on that. So when you hear boo boop, like right now, when you hear boo boop, that's Karen from Frankie and Company. So we made a video each about Frankie, not Frankie, I'm sorry, about Georgia and Micha. You'll see, it's fun. It's coming after this live stream. Hey, sleepy boy. Let's try switching the camera. Oh, hey. Hello. Hey, sleepy. What? Good yawn. You're cute. So tired. Oh, thank you so much, goodest cat. Who is Puka? Do you know who is Puka? Good morning. Just ran away from me. Oh, I'm so sorry. I should, Oh, I was kidding about Puko, by the way. Good as get.
upset you here?
For 1 second.
Hello? Going to the vet. Well, we did one good thing, and that is getting him very used to, he's very accustomed to his carrier, so he's not upset about that. But as soon as we get on. But as soon as we go take him out of the apartment, and as soon as he is in the car, he starts meowing because he doesn't like the ride and he's scared at the vet, but not very aggressive, but he doesn't want to get out of the carrier.
Here for a moment. Hey, I'm back. I'm sorry. Oh, thank you. I wish I had blue eyes like him. Yes, very long tail. Oh, yes, he always looks... like he's watching a bug or something, and there's nothing. Nothing. It scares the hell out of me. Why are you not in focus? Trying to focus on me, John. Maybe.
Me too.
Do you like your catnip? Are you a YouTube star? Look how many people loves you. Love you. Sorry. I can't speak today, obviously. You're a loved kitty. Beloved kitty.
Don't you close your eyes? He's sleeping with his eyes open. Oh. Oh. Look at that pretty boy. He's so pretty. People say you have beautiful eyes. And I agree. Oh, beautiful boy. Pancake pose. If it makes you feel better, I'm very out of shape now too. I was very active and I haven't worked out in 2 months. And I was doing everything. Lifting weights, running, HIIT cardio, kickboxing, everything you can imagine I did. And now I am very out of shape. I haven't worked out in 2 or 3 months. Hello. Well, thank you. I was not good at kickboxing, but I don't know, I just love moving my body. And it's very fun. Well, it's okay to be out of shape too. It's just part of life. Sometimes you're in shape, sometimes you're out of shape. And it's okay to be lazy too. Sometimes you just need to be lazy. Sometimes you need to move your body. Sometimes you have energy, sometimes you don't. And it's okay. Lazy gang. Why is he not in focus? Focus. Focus. I'm trying to get him in focus, but I guess he's so soft that the camera is not recognizing his face. It's focusing behind him.
What's wrong? What did you hear?
Yeah, cheesy pizza. Misha would love cheesy pizza. Well, same thing with me. I'm never happy with my weight. I either think I'm too fat or too thin. I don't want to say fat. That's not the word I was going for. I'm saying that about me because I always say that for myself. But that's just because I see my body that way. I'm actually pretty normal, normal, healthy weight, but I never think that. I guess I have a distorted view of myself. Hearing.
What's going on outside?
Oh, I'm so sorry, Dana. I know the struggles. Yeah, thyroid issues and any hormonal issues can be related to weight, of course.
What are you hearing, babe?
Thank you, Jackson. Well, I'm not a dietitian, but foods can be I don't like that fattening foods because every food in certain amounts is fattening, but you really should eat like nutrient dense foods and make it very yummy. And as you said, you add cream to your coffee and everything. But if you're not gaining weight, it's maybe just your metabolism. Your body is resisting the change. But if you're feeling unwell and you're having other symptoms, of course you should, when you can, of course, afford it, you should ask your doctor. Our bodies are very complex and complicated machines. They really resist change. Either if you want to gain weight or lose weight, it's not that easy and it's not that fast. It's a process if you want, of course, to go the healthy way. Oh, coffee. I forgot about my coffee. I have like three sips left. It's also with cream. The bolder, the better. Yeah, I'm a coffee lover and a coffee addict. I love black Turkish coffee the most. Yeah, especially if you're eating lots of chips or fries. Working at Starbucks, really? I've never had no, I had Starbucks once in my life. Because Starbucks came to Serbia only like 2 or 3 years ago. Oh, and I've had my first Starbucks not in Serbia, I've had it in Prague, Czech Republic.